Hey guys, welcome to SS Unitech, Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So today we are going to see about the conditional columns. In the last video we have seen about the index columns and how we can create any new column that would be the index column. So it's time to conditional column. So go to on Power BI desktop and see in the practical. So let's get started. So this is the table that is country sales, and it is containing the data of the sales for multiple countries. So here we are having a column with the name of order quantity. So in the order quantity, we can see we are having the multiple values like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, something like this. So we just want to create one more column, and that will indicate the status of the quantity. Like if order quantity is less than or equals to 5, then that should be low. If order quantity between 6 to 10, then that should be medium. If order quantity is more than 10, then that should be high. So we just want to create a conditional column for this. So how we can do this? So go to on add column ribbon, and here we can see this option is conditional column. So click on this, and here we can specify the new column name. So I want to use it as status. Next, what would be the column? So that is order quantity. We need to select what would be the operator. So less or equals to value should be 5. Then what we want to display, so we want to use as low. Add one more clause, and this is for order quantity, and this time it should be less than or equals to 10. Then status should be medium. After that, add one more clause, and here we can specify our third condition, or we can directly specify this condition in else. So I am very happy to use in else. So delete this one, and in else we can specify as high. If these two conditions will not going to be satisfied, then output should be high. Now we can click on OK. So here in the status, as we can see, we are having this low, and if we can check over here, then it should have high, low and medium. So high, low and medium. So let me filter for high and medium. So first two is medium, then two is high. So go to on order quantity. So here as we can see 8 and 10, so these two are medium. 12 and 18, so these two is more than 10, so it is high. So in the status we can see we are having this high. So I hope you have understand how we can create the conditional column. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.